World War Z is a movie about in a worldwide epidemic and how humanity is dealing with it. I play Segen, which literally means in Hebrew lieutenant, so she's called lieutenant. She's an Israeli soldier for the IDF, and she gets into this journey after meeting Gerry Lane. She gets assigned to protect him, and when the story goes on, you kind of meet her in this journey. Gerry Lane is played by Brad Pitt, and he has a very heroic character going on. He's just really just a guy with a family, like any other guy, and who has this job in the UN and doing whatever he can to find out what it is, to know how to fight it. There's a whole process only in just beginning to save the world. Gerry Lane, who's played by Brad Pitt, is he is landing in Jerusalem, and what happened is that Jerusalem built a safe zone for the non-infected people. And he, Gerry Lane just heard that in Israel, we kind of managed to, I don't know how much of to survive, but to whoever is safe, to keep them safe. And he gets there to keep investigating this case. In this movie, Israel was the first to know about this, one of the first countries to know that something serious was going wrong, and taking it seriously and completing of building a wall to protect the people. Marc is extremely pleasant, and he was always really kind of with me in the scene and supporting the scene. And even if I didn't, if it's dialogue scenes, which I'm kind of just there making that everything is safe and all right and on guard, he'd come up to me and say, "That was great." And I was like, I'm just standing, you know. But he made me feel like I'm a part of the scene and a bigger story. So he's been great to work with. I think you're gonna be blown away, basically. It has this rhythm that you just kind of, you go with it, and it's like a river. You're in it, and there's this flow, and things are going, because it's new. It's something you haven't seen before.